All right, well, Glenn Chipcar is going to keep on singing. This is a tune recorded back in 66, written by Johnny Mercer and Henry Mayer. This is called The Summer Wind.
Summer wind came blowing in from across the sea. It lingered there to touch your hair and walk with me. All summer long we sang a song and we strolled that golden sand. Two sweethearts and the summer wind. Like painted kites, those days and nights they went flying by. The world was new beneath the blue umbrella sky. And softer than a pipe of man, one day it called to you. And I lost you to the summer wind. The autumn winds and the winter winds, they have come and gone.
Nicely done, Glenn. Nicely done.